too late for us. We're much more democratic down here than Orlando is. Orlando is a big corporate, actually quasi-fascist operation. And fascism, you can say what you like, but it's efficient. And that's what they're running there. We don't have that. We have a bunch of squabbling towns all the way down, but we can tie them together like nothing. And we have a market that we